Hi everyone, welcome to the Coffee Break series. My name is James and I am the Associate Principal Second Violinist of the Auckland Philharmonia Orchestra. Today I will be playing for you two dance movements, the Sarabande and the Gigues, from Johann Sebastian Bach's solo violin Partita No. 2 in D minor. We violinists sometimes wish that some of the great composers have written more for us. But we're lucky with Bach because he was never stingy when it comes to the violin. And he wrote some of his most beautiful music for our instrument. I hope you have a good time listening to it as much as I did playing it.
Thank you. everyone, my name is Milena and I play in the second violin section of the APO. I also really love exploring different styles and genres and learning how the violin is used in different traditions around the world. Therefore, today I invited a guitar playing friend, Caleb Chia, to join me for a couple fiddle tunes. We have put together a little medley for you. It'll be three pieces from different parts of the world. The first one is an Irish jig called the Luck Penny or Lucky Penny. Ireland has this wonderful tradition of meeting in a pub in the evening, sitting down in a circle, taking the fiddles out and playing jigs and reels together. I'm kind of jealous and wish we had that in Poland, where I come from, but there is one in Auckland, which is cool. Second piece will be a Cape Breton reel. Now, Cape Breton is an island in Nova Scotia, Canada, where in the 1980s, lots of Scots were relocated to during the Highland clearances, I believe. So with them came the Scottish music. In fact, today many people say that the music in Cape Breton is more Scottish than it is in Scotland. This particular piece is by a contemporary composer, Brenda Stubbert, who has kindly agreed that we play this for you today. She will be watching this, so Brenda, greetings from New Zealand, and thank you very much for letting us do this. Third piece is a bluegrass tune called Back Up and Push, where I get to show off or attempt a very cool bowing technique called the Georgia Shuffle. I hope you enjoy this and thank you for watching and supporting our orchestra.